greedy. Next time I will try to choose.